Now from your Cape Coral news team, a pizza shop owner arrested for touching two underage girls that worked for him. Police say 61-year-old Harry Katsunis has been at the center of a months-long investigation, and yesterday the U.S. Marshals Task Force arrested him on a warrant at his pizza shop in the shopping center off Pine Island Road. NBC2's Brittany Weiner is live from Cape Coral with the details.
Well, Katsunis' shop, the Pizza Depot, which is just behind me, is locked up in dark today, surprising many customers. Now, this shop is where those two girls claim that he inappropriately touched them and also harassed them. Now, the girls made that complaint to Cape Coral Police back in June of this year. And at the end of July, after an investigation by the Cape Coral Police Department, an arrest warrant was forwarded to the state attorney's office for review. Yesterday, investigators finally approved that warrant, and the U.S. Marshals Task Force came to the Pizza Depot and arrested Katsunis on two counts of child abuse and two counts of battery. Many customers who stopped by here today say they were surprised to hear about these charges.
Really nice guy, you know. Every time he saw me, hey, what's up? You want the usual?
It's kind of shocking, you know, to do that to any kid. You know, I have a two-year-old daughter. I couldn't imagine.
Katsunis remains in jail tonight. The Cape Coral Police Department is asking if there are any other victims to please come forward. And I also stopped by Katsunis' Cape Coral home, but got no answer today. However, I did talk to neighbors who say they're shocked because they say he's a father of two himself. Hear from them coming up tonight at 5:30. Reporting live in Cape Coral, Brittany Weiner, NBC2.